Once your dog is following the lower and is finishing in the sitting position behind your left heel, you're ready to start adding in some movement. Took one step and then fed her once she sat behind my left heel. You want to start small and then gradually add up to more movement. You'll also notice that I kept my left hand behind my left leg. That's to encourage her to stay behind my left heel. Gypsy heel.